goals didn't last the night as his Stoke side went down 2-0 at Burnley, both goals in the last 18 minutes. John Francis scoring from an impossible angle, a shot deflected in off a defender. Burnley wrapped it all up with Winston White's goal 3 minutes from time to claim the prize of a home tie against First Division Manchester City in round 3.